military training is on customer service. Yes.
What is customer service?
Customer service is defined as follows. An act which assists someone in solving a problem, usually for commission or duty.
Customer service does not take us away from our job. Rather, it is our job. The most important thing to remember when dealing with customer service is that the customer is always...
Cut! Alright, take it from the last line.
Okay, is that the customer is always...
Oh, cut!
Tom, baby.
I'm sorry.
What is wrong here?
I got a real
Don't
problem.
Don't you know
with
the customer
line.
Is always right?
I know.
Look at the line. Look at the line. Come on.
All right, let me try one more time.
One more time. That's it.
Okay.
All right, from the last line again.
Oh. Damn.
Woo. I'm really sorry about this, really.
Tom?
Yeah, I got it.
Calm down, baby.
One more time. How's it go?
The customer is always right.
Ooh.
You got a problem with that?
Yes, I do.
Wait a minute.
I do got a problem. Wait, let me try one more time. And the most important thing to remember when dealing with customer service is that the customer is always...
Oh, man. Oh,
cut!
Oh,
ooh,
I'm
sorry.
Look, I don't...
Tell me, baby.
Look, I know I got a real problem with that line.
Why?
Customer... Because...
A customer is always right.
Well...
No matter where you go.
That's what it says.
No matter where.
You think so?
What? Do you need a real customer?
What do you think? Do you think the customer is always right?
The customer is always right.
Do you honestly think that the customer is always right? Wait a second. I know it says so here.
Cut.
The most important thing to remember is the customer is always. Are you still there? Big D. Got cut off. I still believe the customer is always... God.
When dealing with customer service is, the customer is always... The customer is always... And remember, the customer is always... And remember, the customer is always... Remember, the customer is always...
Hot!
I know what you're going to say, Tom.
Not again.
Well,
what's
the one
problem?
Thing I have to say about this.
What?
When I act, it's a feeling from deep inside of me. I just can't feel it with this.
Oh, come here. Come here.
Yes, sir.
Come over here and have a seat.
Have a seat.
Look, the idea I'm trying to get across here is how the customer feels.
Customer.
Do you understand that?
Yes, sir.
Okay. What I want you to do is, I want you to put yourself in the customer's shoes.
Customer's shoes. That's easy.
Can you do that? Are you sure?
I can do that.
Okay. Then do it. Put yourself in the customer's shoes. How do they feel?
Feel great.
Now, you're gonna be a customer. Can you handle that?
I can handle that, yeah. Let me see if this guy can help me fill out this form. Okay. Excuse me, could you turn the radio down a little bit?
Okay, here, let me turn the radio down a little bit.
Thank you.
What?
Sorry. Could you help me fill out this form, please?
Can't you see I'm busy?
Well, yes. But still, I need help.
Give it here.
Thank you.
Let me see.
Oh! I don't do this.
No?
Mm-mm. You wanna talk to this guy over here.
That guy over there. Thank you.
No problem.
Look what he did.
Sure. Hang on, I'll be right with you. Working on it right now. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Oh, no. It's very easy. Very easy form. Mm-hmm. Sure. Oh, not a problem at all, sir. I could do it with my eyes closed. Uh-huh. You want a what? Sure, I can give you that information off the form. Uh-huh. Sure, it's right here. It's right in front of me. Hold on a sec. What can I do with that? Yes, sir, it's right here in front of me. I just seem to have taken a real special interest in your particular paperwork. Paperwork is our business. You too. Bye-bye. Can I help you?
Sure. No problem. Let me sit here.
Oh! I know what you need. Have a seat. Be right with you.
Thank you.
Okay, here's what you gotta do. Take this pen that doesn't work and fill out these forms.
Excuse me? Could you help me fill out this form, please? Please?
Sure. No problem.
Thank you.
I got a meeting to be at in 30 seconds, but I guess I could help you. This will just take a minute.
Thank you. I appreciate this.
Don't worry about it. Look it over and sign it. Come on, ciao.
Ciao, but I can't believe this. Every word is misspelled.
How could I be of some assistance to you?
Could you help me fill out this form, please?
Oh, sure. No problem.
Great.
Have them sign the metaphysical flatulation and discombobulate the phragistat.
My goodness. Seems to be some sort of language barrier here.
What's wrong? You look perplexed.
I am. I don't understand what you just said.
Oh. There seems to be some sort of language barrier here.
Yes, language barrier.
I'm sorry. In layman's term, so you can understand.
You want to take this form over to that one building, up on that one deck, in that one office, to that one desk, and have them do what they do, and then take it to wherever else it goes. Thank you.
Was that a little too vague? Do you want some more information on this? Yeah. I think I need more information on this. Okay, in that case, I'll give you a little more information on this. All the information you need is in this van. Just go ahead and take these keys, and you read up on it, and if you have any more questions...
What?
Could you tell me if I filled out this form correctly?
Ha ha ha!
Question. Is the customer always right? You be the judge.